Is that thing eating corpses?
The creature heaves through lips gummed with human gore. It turns to you with great effort, pain.
You. Quite lost. Now, a little query. Where grows the yarrow? Quickly now, for I haven't much time. Now, or didn't you hear me? Where grows the yarrow? Dire, and for you too, if you want to keep your top screwed on and your wires in a row. Do you hear me? Are you mad? Yarrow loves the beach. Yarrow.
To none. cornered. Is that thing eating corpses?
None of your business, you gator.
You keep his name out of your mouth.
He's not all your kind.
Disgusting like theft. Disgusting like threats.
You, help me teach this beast. He must respect. If not, he comes for you next.
Respect? Someone's got to keep this place running. Griff can't do it for free.
An intense-looking man steps between the thug and the elf and rolls up his sleeves, revealing...
Just stand aside, won't you, mate? This is no business of yours.
Lone wolves decide their own business.
The thug freezes in fear for a moment before shuffling back...
Pay up, elf. No one shorts Griff, especially not one of you. I ain't gonna say it again. Pay what you...
No, never.
If you want her, you'll have to...
You elves always want to do it...
I've an errand to run around here first. I'll catch up with you there later.
Remember, past the kitchens, down to the beach, there is a safe place.
The man looks to have been in a vicious fight. He rolls his sleeves down and casually wipes some...
Always business to take care of around here.
He stretches out one rough hand to shake yours. He grips your hand tight as a vice and
Good to meet you, lad. Say, you don't look all that busy. I could use someone to watch my back. And I've just got a small errand to run. And then I'll be looking to get the hell out of here while I've still got a neck to collar. How about we stick together until we get out of this place?
He shrugs, looking off to the side.
Mercenaries. It's a job. My job. The usual way. Haphazard, terrifying, and drenched in blood. Two heads are better than one. And when push comes to shove, four fists are better than two, right?
He grins, sharp teeth gleaming.
So, before we hit the road, it's best if we decide battle strategies up front. Survival's my main priority. I'll use every trick in the book to keep us alive. But if a wayfarer's not what you're after, I've got other skills. What do you need? Dexterous arts. What are you looking for exactly? A tapestry embroiderer? Can do.
He scans the horizon for threats with one green eye.
Right you are. Lead the way.